Big hi to all the viewers of Korada.com. This is Poonam Bajwa. So Kalavathi is a sequel to the already very successful Chandrakala that had released, and this very similarly to the previous film is a horror genre, and this is the first time that I was working with Siddharth, but I have worked previously with Sundarsi sir and with Hansika and with Trisha, and I was very excited to go on the sets and start shooting for the film. It's the first time in my career that I was playing a nurse, and it was a very fun experience to say the least, if I had to sum it up in short. This movie comes out on the 29th of this month. Committed to the film, initially I did have reservations. Obviously, when you have two superstars, to say the least, in the two superstar heroines. I mean, it doesn't matter if they were heroes, but the two other girls. I was worried about the footage of my role and whether it's of any importance and things like that. But once I was in the film, I was very confident, and I was so glad I agreed to do it, because both of them are a dream to work with, and also my character was like a very important character in the full film. Yeah, so that song was, it's called Party with the Pay. Basically, it was means party with the ghost. So it's a party song, but we need to have expressions like zombies or ghosts. And we are dancing with that face. So it was a very novel thing as a hero. And you're always told to smile or to look seductive or to look sweet. Here she said you need to look dead and you need to look savage and very scary. So we all had this very dead expressions, and then we are doing this. But we were dressed in these very nice costumes, and it had all the actors. I think the way that he just works, it's first of all, it's a very relaxed atmosphere on the sets. You won't believe between shots, we were playing cards. Of course, I don't play cards, but I would sit and they were all playing cards between one shot and the other. And then we on most days packed up, before time. Very rarely we had night shoot. And you can trust me when I say that Sundarsi sir was the unhappiest person when we had night shoot. He himself hates working nights. So it's very nice to have a director like that, because you rest assured you can go back early. We're very eccentric tunes, very, very new age. It has hip hop, it has rap, it has jazz, it has melody, it has some ragas, it has everything. I mean, you can't, it's like he's taken everything and he makes it into this nice, not even salad, like a very tikha bhelpuri. I can't think of a better word for it. But it's end of it is very catchy. And it clicks with the audience, it clicks with the youth, it clicks with the actors. I mean, forget, normally I shoot for a song, go back to Bombay, forgotten about the song. But both the songs, with my previous movie also, he had composed. Same with this movie. The song, even if you want to get rid of it, it just keeps playing in your head. So he's got that knack. With Siddharth, we had very few scenes in the film besides the song, and initially I thought of him to be a very reserved person. I didn't know much about him. I've seen his movie, I've seen Bommarillu several times over, and also of course with Rangde Basanti, I mean, we were all drooling over him when we saw that film. So it was, a lot of my friends were very excited that I was doing a film which also had Siddharth, and I was not very sure what to expect, but he's an amazing person, very, very down to earth, an excellent actor. I mean, that's something that everyone knows, but he also has this knack of kind of getting everyone out of their shell and getting the whole team together and just to kind of, you know, chill together. Well, Kalavathi is going to give lots of horror, lots of comedy, last but not the least, lots of entertainment. It's going to be very entertaining, and we had so much fun shooting for the movie, and it's come across on the screen, and the movie is very entertaining to watch. So don't miss it, guys. It's coming on the 29th of this month.